The theater has been one of the most popular forms of entertainment since the Greeks. It is a combination of various forms of fine arts that use live performers, actors and actresses on a stage to present before a live audience about experiences. If you have ever been in a theater, you would know how fun a theater can be. It may seem like a dying industry due to the movie industry taking over its role. But for those who still love the art of theater, you should know about World Theater Day. Let us find out about this special day and celebrate it.
We preach peace through theater. We preach love through theater. Theater can stand as a means to communicate.
It chronicles our culture, you know, filters our culture and projects it back to us to see and you know, judge ourselves where we are doing well and where we are not.
If you come to the theater and then you watch a stage performance of a bad ruler and how the bad ruler ended up at the end of the show, of course the message is passed to the audience that this is what the outcome of being a bad ruler. So those are the kind of things we do in the theater.
You know, theater is a very unique course because it mirrors the society. It gives back to the society what it has.
It gives us the avenue to express ourselves spontaneously and also sublimely, you know.
World Theatre Day is celebrated on 27th March annually on a global scale and was initiated in 1961 by the International Theatre Institute. It celebrates the importance of theatre arts as it continues to entertain and teach us. Various national and international theatre events are organized to mark this occasion. So, why do we celebrate World Theatre Day?
It is a day set aside to recognize that there's a profession like the arts. It also creates world indulgence that these people have an impact on the society.
It is our time, our moment to say well done, kudos for all the things that we have done so far.
Also, we have a lot of artistic work, creative works we show. So the things we need to do our work effectively.
This day is observed across the world to create awareness about the importance of theater arts, its role in the field of entertainment, to promote local theater communities on a broader scale and to share the love of theater with others. Each year, a renowned theater artist is chosen to deliver a message to reflect on the theme of theater, which is a culture of peace, relevance, and its future. The message is spread across stages around the world through dramatic performances. The author of the World Theatre Day 2020 message is Shahid Nadim from Pakistan. Nigeria, under the auspices of the National Association of Nigerian Theatre Arts Practitioners, is set to join the rest of this theatre world in celebrating this year's World Theatre Day. The day is a celebration for those who can see the value and importance of the arts form of theater and same acts as a wake-up call for governments, institutions, private entities, and individuals who have not yet recognized its value to people and realized its potentials for boosting the economic growth of a nation.